你们这个来谈之前呢、啊，
没做
准
功
备
课。
得很不好。
I'm in trouble.
你接受意见了、啊？你这样啰嗦啊
！Failing cameraman too.
我当过记者，没有像你们这样的。
我这个人呢，是湖南平江长寿街人。
Born in 1917 and growing up amid civil war and famine, Li Rei dreamed of becoming a communist.
好，我母亲知道了，跟我怎么讲呢？共产党好，但是就是脑袋靠不住。
The 18-year-old didn't listen, but didn't get killed either. Soon the communists were ruling China, and he was secretary to Chairman Mao, who he later described as terrifying and inhumane. But it's dangerous to talk like that now.
为什么叫毛泽东不行吗？
因为这个党是毛泽东搞起来的，所以不要讲毛泽东了，这是中国人的习惯呢、啊，你们外国人不懂啊。
I think I do understand. When Li Rei dared to speak up against Mao's mistakes, he was expelled from the party, jailed, and spent 8 years in solitary confinement.
我关在秦城，我就发现了，好像是要长期关下去，我就想办法脑袋瓜保留，在房间里面跑步。
After Mao's death, the party let him back in. But then came the Tiananmen Square democracy protests. Li Rei speaking up again.
We 四个人跟中央写了一封信，不要搞戒严运动，不要对学生呐、啊，搞行动。人性同党性发生矛盾，我坚持人性。
After the massacre, the party saw enemies everywhere. Li Rei not trusted.
这个是我随便写的字，你不要造，这个字不要造出来。
所以我开除党纪的时候，中央派人来跟我谈话，组织部派人来跟我谈话，要我做点检讨，留在党内。我不做检讨。我说我没有错误，中国还缺乏民主，这是最大的问题。
那个时候，那是什么时候
？In his 80s and 90s, Li Rei and the party finally learned to tolerate each other, and he concentrated on writing. But censorship is tightening up again, and his books not welcome to party leaders.
啊，这个书为什么不能在国内买？
这个你应该理解，不要问我。现在我的熟人很多人什么意见呢？你现在什么事情可以不做，什么话不要讲了，你活下来就行了。所以你还不放心，还要来采访我。